You could say they're out for it.
Talos bless you, my child. He's the protector of man, the dragon of the north, the patron of all Nords. And despite the Imperials and their treaty, he will always be one of the Nine Divines. A devout Nord would rather fall in battle and have his blood spill upon the earth than allow the Empire to strike his name from the divinity. I trained our daughter Lilia as a healer to one day tend the shrine of Talos and replace me as a priestess of Talos. When the fighting began over the White Gold Concordat, she ran off to join the Stormcloaks. She had her father's fire. How could I say no? She died out there, only having tended to the wounded soldiers for a few months. We never even found her body. The Empire burned all the dead. Talos is part of our culture. He's part of our heritage and our tradition. He's Skyrim personified. To suddenly have all that wrenched away is like losing someone you hold dearly in your heart. The Empire already took my daughter from us, but by Talos, they will not take our homeland.
Jewelry with legendary
Talos guide you.
Everything's all right.
An amulet of Mara? You're not married? Surprising.
It's about time. I sent them a letter weeks ago. Ah, that Elgrim. He'd forget his own pants if his wife didn't help him dress.
Here you go. Tell Halfjord that she can chip off whatever she thinks is a fair trade for their time. Retbelly is supposed to be nothing but an iron mine. Been working it for years. Then, right before the spiders had moved in, we found that chunk of ore. Never seen anything like it. I want to know what I'm dealing with before I start tearing it out of the ground. Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in our blood.
a surprise. behind you. How can I serve you, my king? Let's get going, then. You lead, I'll follow.
Greetings, sister. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested. The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar, at a fair price, of course. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Never should have come here. Doing business with you, friend. Thank you.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
Right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Thank you.
bad feeling about this. Right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Yeah.
Still here. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
I am Lua Alskaven. Who are you to disrupt my work? Be gone, or I will add you to my army of the dead. Rise from your graves to defeat this worm.
Yeah.
Right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then.